lodge.
Dad, do you love us?
Me, when I'm trying to talk to you, I'm trying to have a real conversation. I could have done it, Father.
Cheated on your mom, but she never left him. First I didn't get it, now I understand. He broke her heart, left money in her hand.
Telling them I was a disappointment, that you wished mom had given you a son to follow in your footsteps.
Growing up, but when you told me the whole story, I felt like throwing up. I could see it on your face, it was rough. Left a bad taste on your tongue. And she didn't even take any drugs. She would rain all day, couldn't wait for her sun to shine. And you made it shine there when she cried. You saved her life.
My job is dangerous. I have walked through fire every single day of my life because of you. That is why I am in therapy, because nothing I ever did was good enough.
And I'm begging you, care about me more.
That wasn't real. Who cares?
Don't say that. Don't say that. It was real.
She tried. She
wasn't here. She was never fucking here. She left.
You're not my father.
I am your father, Peter. And what you just didn't say.
My father is dead. He's dead. Who are you?
You will never love us. You're incapable of love.
You took me for a purpose. What was it?
Tell me!
Yes, I hated and I was afraid of our father. But he was a lesser evil than you.
Your father.
He's not my father!